how you awake our sleeping sword of war. For never two such kingdoms did contend without much fall of blood. May I, with right and conscience, make this claim.
There's no bar to your highness' claim. Stand for your own. Unwind your bloody flag.
Your brother kings, you all expect that you rouse yourself. Is it the former lance of your blood?
Never a king of England had nobles richer, more loyal subjects, whose hearts are with their ways. Here in England, and like I'm feeling, in the fields of France.
Oh, let their bodies follow my lead. Send in the messenger.
Your Highness, lately sending to France to claim some certain duties. In answer of which claim, the Prince our master sends you this ton of treasure.
they do not come upon us now.
We are in God's hands, brother, not theirs.
I'm a hawk. He trucks the air, the earth, so when he touches. some mates, not that the morning that breaks yonder.
I think it be, and the great, cause to celebrate today.
We see yonder at the beginning of the day, but I should think we should never see the end of it.
Who goes there?
He may show what outward courage, he will, but I believe this cold day night tis, he could wish himself in a tent up to death. Fire would he were, and I by it, at all adventures, so we would quit here.
By my troth, I will speak my conscience of the king. I do not think he would wish himself anywhere but where he is.
So now he where he is, so should he be sure to be ready. And many poor men's lives saved.
Methinks I could not die anywhere so contented as in the king's company. It's cause being just.
Well, that's more than we know.
Aye, and more than we should seek after.
The king himself hath a heavy reckoning to make, and all those arms and legs and heads chopped off in battle shall join at the latter day and cry all we died at such a place.
Some swearing, some crying for a surgeon. Some upon their wives who fall behind them, some upon the debts they owe, some upon the children that are only left.
I'm afraid they're few to die. Well, let's die in the battle!
The king himself is ready to view their battle.
Of 5 men, we have 4 threescore thousand.
There's 5 to 1. Besides, they are all fresh.
God's hand strike with us.
'Tis a fearful odds.
Oh, though we now have here but 10,000 men in England that do no work today.
What's he that you sir? My cousin, Westmoreland.
No, my fair cousin.
If we are marked to die, we are enough to do our country loss. And if to live, the fewer men, the greater share of honour. We happy few. We banded brothers, for he today that shares his blood with me shall be my brother. Be he ne'er so vile. This day shall gentle his sedition. And gentlemen in England now venture think themselves accursed. They will not hear and hold their men.
internal shame. Nothing but shame.
We're enough yet living in the field to smother up the English in our wrongs. If any order might be thought of good.
Devil take order now. I'll be strong.
Thank you. Thank you.